2020 marks an important year for the Romanian capital market. The emerging market status brings many opportunities, as well as increased responsibility for issuers, brokers, investors of all kinds, and capital market authorities alike. Together, we must ensure the highest possible standards of communication, as the global investment community is becoming more and more crucial. Not only are we now competing on a larger scene in terms of our potential to generate attractive shareholder returns, we must also address themes such as climate change, social involvement, and corporate governance that are rightly so growing in importance on the investors' agendas. Making our own steps better in addressing these themes, OMV Petrom recently became a supporter of Task Force on Climate-Related Financial Disclosures, with a hope that many other Romanian companies will join us in the near future. Therefore, we were very delighted to see the Bucharest Stock Exchange announce the first environmental, social and governance, ESG, focused initiative on the Romanian capital market to support companies' sustainable business practices. As a closing thought, although 2020 has been a very challenging year in many ways, it has unleashed the power of digitalization, of new ways of working, and the potential of creativity. And therefore, we are very optimistic for the next 25 years for Romania and for the Romanian capital market. As the Bucharest Stock Exchange celebrates its 25th anniversary, at OMV Petrom, we would like to congratulate everyone who has contributed to the amazing journey towards a high-performing modern stock exchange that we have today. As a Romanian company with a fundamental role in the country's economy, OMV Petrom has its own story of far-reaching, successful transformation, and we are very proud to have been part of BBV's journey since our listing in 2001, and we look forward to remaining a trusted partner for the future. La Muzziani, Busa de Valori, Bucharest.